Hey everyone, my name is Dr. Anis Khalaf with Acupuncture Fit, and I know how hard it is to cook after work throughout the week and how to cook healthy, after work, unless you're my Italian grandmother. But I want to show you some healthy recipes here on my page, and one of my favorites that you can do in a quick jiffy is getting a organic non-GMO spaghetti squash. And what you do is you simply just cut it in half, then drizzle some extra virgin olive oil. You want the first cold press. That's very important for health. And then sprinkle a little bit of this pink Himalayan salt. Wonderful for your thyroid. Fresh ground organic black pepper. And literally set the oven for 450 degrees and you bake it for 40 minutes. It's that easy. Now, yellow is the color of the spleen in the stomach, and overthinking, over-worry affects the spleen in the stomach. So if you're looking to nourish your spleen in your stomach, I highly recommend foods that are yellow. And you can go over to our Facebook page or website and download our free ebook on how to eat right for your body type. My name is Dr. Anis Khalaf with Acupuncture Fit. Thank you so much for watching and have a wonderful night.